I am bored. I wonder what I should do. Oh, it looks like HammerPro has texted me. I wonder what it says. I think I have an idea. I will use the Earthquake Simulator app to cause an earthquake and build Anime City. The earthquake should be starting in a few seconds. Now to get home as quickly as I can.
What the heck is that?
I don't know, Mario.
We need to get out of here before anyone else gets hurt.
I agree with you, Luigi.
Thank goodness you are home before the earthquake started. We were extremely worried.
I know. Are you guys okay?
We're okay. Army Hammer Bro, we had to drop cover and hold Thunder at the table. But luckily, we're not severely hurt. And we're all okay.
But now that everything is okay, let's watch the news.
We interrupt this program for this PNN News Network breaking news. Today's breaking news is that there has been a massive earthquake at your Anime City. 25 people were killed, and 50 people are in critical condition and taken to a hospital. We will now take you to Sarah West.
Thank you, Yankee Dude, the British guy, 1995. I'm standing outside where the earthquake happened. Here in this area, nobody died, but one of them is taken to a hospital and another one is injured. Until Daddy's calling 911 for help. We will now talk to the two people for information about what happened. So Pac-Man, tell me what happened.
Well, my friends and my girlfriend Ms. Pac-Man were at McDonald's for lunch until we felt the earthquake and we had to rush out of there. One of my friends was in critical condition.
One of my backup friends had a leg injury because he was stuck on the table. Thanks for telling me what happened. You may now leave. We will now talk to one of the officers because he knows who is the one who caused this. Officer, can you tell me what happened?
Yes. I tracked down the earthquake incident and it turns out that a bro character named Bobby Hammer Bro would use this app called the Earthquake Simulator, a fake earthquake. And Bobby Hammer Bro's parents, if you are watching this, in order to keep your son from going to jail, you have to stop by the police station and pay $500,000 for the repairs of the buildings, appliances, and the stuff that broke during the earthquake. And App Store and Google Play headquarters. You will both be sued for $1 million and we will have to terminate the earthquake simulator app due to the accordance of the law.
Thanks for that message. We will now return you to Yankee Dude, the British guy, 1995.
We will now return you to the program that you were watching. More news later on.
Oh my freaking gosh, Remy Hammer Bro. How dare you use the Earthquake Simulator app to fake an earthquake? That is so freaking... You are grounded for 419 weeks.
Go upstairs to your room right now, or else we will send you to Romania.